Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you. Please welcome to the ring, Raheem Pinter. And now, making his way to the ring, Joel Wenderburg.
Raheem Pinter on the left of your screen in the red, and Joel Wenderburg in the blue. Wedderburn's third bout. Ooh. Took a right and a left and a right from Pinter, who realized that he's hurt, but Wedderburn is fighting back. His second contest. Boxers are wailing away. So Wedderburn in the blue attacking Raheem Pinter. This is an exciting matchup. Pinter stalking Wedderburn. Oh, good right by Wedderburn, and another. And Wedderburn strikes back like the Empire, backing up, and Pinter is throwing haymakers. And Wedderburn comes back, bang! A right by Wedderburn. Wedderburn is stalking Pinter. Wedderburn in the blue, Pinter in the red, and Pinter starts to hold. They might have butt heads accidentally there. Not quite sure why he's bending over. Might have been the result of one of those. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time. 1 minute and 1 second in round number two for the winner by technical knockout, blue, Joel Wenderburg.
Great job by both amateurs there, but the win tonight went to Joel Wenderburg of St. Thomas Gym. Congratulations, guys, and you know what? Keep it up, man. Hey. Are you ready for some more predictions?